Hi, myself, I'm Ratnabhushan. Welcome to the program, The Great Bharat and the Great People. Success Neet, the program which I have started. And I would like to tell you, read the biology facts, some of the facts I'm telling every day. I'm an international motivational speaker, leadership trainer, CEO coach, political analyst and policy advisor. So, jo aaj main fact aap log ko dene ja raha hun, biology se related hai, wo hai, number one, that is 106, sperm and egg nuclei fuse due to attraction of their protoplast. Recognize the figure and find out the correct matching. इस तरह का figure आप लोग क्या करो कि जहाँ पे अपना study room है उसमें छोटे छोटे बना करके उसमें जो fact लिख दिया करो. Like B is egg nucleus, F is vegetative nucleus, C is syngrid and D is D is filiform apparatus, E is male gametes and A is central cell. Double fertilization is fusion of one male gamete with egg, another with secondary nucleus. Double fertilization. Fertilization involving carrying of male gametes by pollen tube is syphnogamy. Double fertilization and triple fusions were discovered by Nuaschin and Guignard. A unique phenomena observed in the embryo sac of angiosperm in triple fusion and double fertilization. Double fertilization is the characteristic of angiosperm. Recognize the figure and find out the correct matching. Pollen tube A, B, C, D. ठीक है, ये pollen tube है. तो B is polar nuclei. C is egg cell, D is syngrid and A is antipodal. 111 in angiosperm, triple fusion produces primary endospermic nucleus. Fusion of one male gamete with egg and another, the same pollen tube with two polar nuclei is double fertilization. Read the following statement and find out the incorrect statement. Incorrect jo statement hai, wo to main padhunga nahi. The read what I am going to tell, the C, a typical dictyolandomous embryo consists of an embryonal X and two cotyledons. एक चीज़ मैं आप लोग को जरूर शेयर करूँगा मेरे बच्चों, जो लोग नीट एग्जाम की तैयारी कर रहे हैं या किसी भी एग्जाम की जिसमें बायोलॉजी आता हो, 8:30 टू 9 o'clock I have allotted the time. आप हमसे कोई भी क्वेश्चन क्वेरीज बायोलॉजी से रिलेटेड पूछ सकते हैं. माय नंबर इज 9868648832. जरूर आप अपने स्टेट अपने डिस्ट्रिक्ट का नाम बताएं और उसके बाद यू कैन चैट विद. इट इज़ एब्सोल्युटली फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट, इसके लिए कोई पैसा नहीं है. द करेक्ट सीक्वेंस ऑफ एम्ब्रायोजेनी इज डिकोड इज जाइगोट प्रोएम्ब्रो ग्लोबुलर heart shaped and mature embryo. Endosperm is not completely consumed by developing embryo in castor. Recognize the figure and find out the correct matching. ये देखिए A B C D E. तो A is plumule, B is cotyledon, C is hypocotyl, D is radical and E is root cap. Select the correct and incorrect statement. Correct and incorrect statement. तो देखिए इसमें B आंसर है, मतलब A B C D इज करेक्ट. A B एंड D मतलब C इनकरेक्ट है. टेप्टर नरिशेस डेवलपिंग पोलन ग्रेप्स. हीलियम रिप्रेजेंट जंक्शन बिटवीन ओवल एंड फ्यूमिकल एंड D इज करेक्ट, दैट इज प्राइमरी एंडोस्पर्म न्यूक्लियस डिप्लॉयड. A typical dictyolandomous embryo consists of embryonal axis and cotyledons. Embryo axis above the cotyledon is known as epicotyl. What would be number of chromosomes in the aleurone layer if megaspore's mother cell contains 10 chromosomes? 15. Function of suspensor of embryo is push the embryo into nutritive endosperm region. And this is the last of today's question. 100. Recognize the following figure and find out the correct matching. A, B, C, D. तो देखिए A बहुत छोटा है, B सबसे बड़ा है. अगर फिगर वाइज देखा जाए तो C मिडिल है और A is a zygote. A is a zygote. B is a globular embryo. C is heart shaped embryo. D is suspensor. E is mature embryo. E is mature embryo. Alluring layer occurs in the peripheral region of endosperm. Non-aluminous seeds occur in Vallismaria. Vallismaria. So thank you, my child. To watch my program, please share, subscribe and all. I've given you 8:30 to 9 o'clock to discuss with me any biology fact, and it is absolutely free. My WhatsApp number 9868648832. Or please share, subscribe and all. Day by day. I hope so. You will enjoy. This fact I have taken from one of the nice book, A to Z, Biology for Me. So thank you, my child. All the best. Have a discipline and hard work and work for humanity. Thank you so much.